User joined your channel.
I'm going to live.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Fire extinguisher is not only fucking retarded, but it also kills fucking termites, bro. All right.
Does he have a jetpack? Is that a jetpack?
Fly.
All right.
Yeah.
Not, don't worry about that right there. Don't worry about that. That's nothing. Let's put that away. There we go.
User left your channel.
Okay, so Serge or Wolf, do you want to pull out either a pod? Do Lucas's final ride along. So, thank you, Serge. Thank you, Wolf Anderson.
User joined your channel.
What's her?
User joined your channel.
What's the word? My mom said. My
So who's those?
User joined your channel.
I'll take one of those as yours over there.
Yeah. This guy's AIDS.
Yeah.
Wolf or Anderson, do the one of you want to just impound your ambulance, or?
What are you doing? You don't know how to get out of a locked car?
What?
You seriously legit don't know how to get out of a locked car?
Assault.
Criminal in the city knows how to. I think you guys need to learn.
Oh shit, Lucas, come over here, dude. You better get run over. Oh.
User left your channel.
Shoot that guy in the fucking head already. Damn, he's annoying me.
But playing the music.
I thought it was okay because my dad says it's okay when he does it. He tells me don't tell anyone though. Okay. Well,
let's go get you some clothes, buddy.
What are you going?
I'm gonna help you across the street here. Here we go. Come get you some clothes, yeah?
User joined your channel.
Here we go. Look, here's the clothing shop. You got any money?
You don't spend any money on that fucking troll, dude.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
I mean, I sure, why not?
I'm kidding, dude. I took one look at that guy right there, and I thought it was Surge.
Because
that guy, yeah.
User left your channel. User joined 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 your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Because he's whacked off too much.
Thank God, I got a very nice
yacht. Yeah, like if we had like a training compound island, if we had like. Oh, some cool like. Dude, Dubai Island, so cool housing.
Do you know when
stuff.
Medics are gonna, when medic apps are gonna be open again? That's good, Rich.
People can escape and do stuff. Like, right now, all there is to do is sand and shoot people. That's pretty much, unless, like, you switch cars, which is all people do, they just switch.
Okay, alright, yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Yep.
I don't know, that's kind of sketchy. What if you rob me?
I don't have a gun to rob you with.
Like, if I just sit at Union Garage, I can catch anyone, because eventually they're going to drive by.
I can rob you with a toolkit.
There's a flag, bro. The camera's over there.
That's it, really.
You just joined your channel.
You're all
user left your channel.
Hey, where are your documents indicating that you own this house?
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Can you help us? We're trying to raise someone.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
We're trying to race. We need someone to honk the horn or just to say go. Oh yeah, just come up here. Alright, he's gonna honk his horn. Come up beside me.
Where are we going till? Till we get back to the Union?
Just till we get to the Union, yeah.
Alright. I think you're gonna win.
Whenever you're ready.
Alright,
I'm ready. Three, right?
One. Right,
you user left joined your channel.
Three.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
How's it going? But a
user
bit.
Left your channel.
Okay, give me one sec.
User joined your channel.
Are these all your plants
user
over here?
User joined your channel.
Alright, how about now? Can you hear me now?
I hear you now.
Oh, no, I actually just pulled it up. I was about to plant some and then pick some of those over there as well, but help yourself, man.
Okay, I'll be planting new ones, too. Let's move these.
User joined your channel. User left
User
your channel.
Your channel.
User left your channel.
Alright, well, I'm gonna drop off this and come back, man. I already planted some, so by the time I get back, it should be up.
Perfect, have a good one.
Yep.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
There you go. There you go. Now you know you're talking.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Bit of cotton, man. About it. Kind of broke, so.
User joined your channel.
You have a cell phone?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I do, but battery's kind of dead. I gotta go get me a new battery right now, actually.
Yeah, I was just wondering if you wanted one. Because I don't have one.
Oh, yeah, I'm just, actually got one. I just need to charge it.
Try one of these fresh olives that I just grew, man.
Oh, let me try that shit. Hold up.
Straight from Greece, man. I just flew here on a flight.
Oh man, that's some good shit. I'll try it out, man. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright, buddy.
Alright, have a good one, man.
You as well, man.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
What is it?
User joined your channel.
Fishing, yeah, fishing has always been a way to make money, though.
But
user joined your channel.
Oh yeah?
You don't have to drive around.
Hey, is there a ATM?
Okay, let me talk to this guy real quick. I'm gonna help him out real quick, and then we'll get you going.
Got animal life tank.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, John.
So what you need to do is go to this guy, talk to him about that.
I don't know.
Oh, hey, dude, what's up, man?
It's tuned in the same frequency.
I was trying to get in on it. Was it 27 or was it the other one out?
The one, the first one.
Alright, what you do is you need to send it to me. Text it to me. Hold on a sec.
I got a different idea.
Okay, so I just gave you 25k. Alright.
Is it real quick?
And what you're gonna do is go ahead and buy the backpack.
Alright, cool.
You're gonna use to buy sunflowers.
Alright, sounds good.
And my guy's gonna take you over to the farmer's market. You're gonna buy as many sunflowers as you can buy.
Can you please stop yelling, man? You're so fucking loud.
30 plus around there somewhere that you'll be able to carry.
Hold on, mate.
Yeah, you just carry one. And then.
Please, medic, you're yelling your fucking tits off.
Alright, Nelson, let's go.
Reader check?
Yep.
good. Alright, I'm about to pick up some cotton. I'll meet you guys at the spot.
Alright, we're gonna go pick up a Raptor for Austin.
Alright, sounds good.
So it's gonna be a little bit.
Oh shit! Oh shit, dude, you alright? Oh my god, someone help this guy.
User joined your channel.
Ola, we gotta run. I didn't hear that. You on channel one? Are you on channel one?
Mm. Yes.
What frequency are you on?
I can drive over myself.
Fucking Murphy. Really? No.
Can I?
Do you have a car? Do you have a car?
Yes. I do, yeah, the orange one over there, crappy.
Right, oh man, I don't know what happened. He just ran right in front of my vehicle, man.
Yeah, just go grab some flowers and come back there, man. You come talk to me.
Got it. I just need a map. Right,
I don't know what happened. He just ran right in front of my vehicle.
He's dumb, dude. He does it a lot.
Oh damn. His leg looked like it's real fucked up, though. What the hell?
User left your.
Are you dashing for cash again?
Dude, are you all right, man? You good? Hey! Point that thing the other way, man.
I'm a bit dizzy.
Oh, you need to watch where you're running, man. You ran right in front of my truck.
The truck ran right in front of me, man.
Why did you
okay.
leave me?
Anyway, you seem good enough, man. Take it easy.
Yeah, you too.
Why did you leave me?
What are you talking about, man? I had things to do. Murphy, you right, buddy?
Remember, I'm the dog whisperer, remember?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Yeah, jump out quickly, like as soon as we stop, because that's the guy can lock the car. Okay. Hey, how you going, buddy? Just Nick, come up to this guy. Scroll wheel if you mind the mouse and hit mark it. And buy yourself a cell phone, okay?
I may have an extra one I can give him. Some guy gave me an extra one. What was that? Let me see. Save him the money.
Nick, this guy's gonna give you a cell phone.
My okay.
gentleman. Okay?
What's your buddy's name?
Bruce. Bruce Lovett.
Hello, sir.
My brother.
There you go, man.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no worries.
Bruce. So now that you've got that, press Y and you can open it.
Nice.
Okay. This is your cell phone. Play a menu. You can see all the stuff that you've got in your person currently and your licenses. You can use stuff, you can drop stuff, you can give stuff to people. Okay?
Okay.
Understand? That one?
Yep.
You can see your current cash that you have on you and the current cash that's in your bank. You can give people money that are close to you. If it's in your cash balance.
Okay.
Bag menu isn't important, don't bother about that. Phone doesn't work, it's just not implemented yet. Messages, you can have someone's number and you can send it to them.
Hey guys, I planted some seeds down there already before I left the last run, so if you guys should be able to just get up there and pick. You guys still there?
Yeah, we kinda died.
What happened?
Car accident. Nah, we're good now. Medic got us.
Alright, I'm about headed to the farmer's market. I should be leaving there in about 60 seconds.
Is it green grass? Like, you can't rob anybody there? That's what I'm just doing. Yeah, I'm good. If you drive away, you're shot.
User left your channel.
Are you in the ambulance?
Nah, there's someone tried to rob me now at the fucking farmer's market. Blue car. Got away. Got some shots at me, but got away.
Nice.
User joined your channel.
Are you going to the hospital, Austin?
Yeah, I'm in the ambulance right now.
Fuck.
Are you?
Yeah.
How do I get the cops? I'm trying to freaking call the cops, I can't even call them.
Why not? What's going on?
Where do I go to get them?
Oh, you can text them through 911 through your cell phone. I guys is like found an ambulance right now. I don't think the ambulance realizes.
I don't think he realizes what?
I just fell out the back of the ambulance. Right, and the fucking. It didn't stop.
Are you alive or dead?
I'm alive.
You lucky motherfucker.
User joined your channel.
Well, Austin, have they mentioned me at all? Because no one cares that I fell out.
He hasn't said anything yet.
Officers?
Hello, sir.
Hey, yeah, it was me that put in the 911 call, man. There's a guy, two guys in a blue, looks like an RX-8 or something like that. Some black rims are driving around trying to rob people. He pulled out a gun, he tried to shoot at me. I was able to get out with my life, you know? be on the lookout. These guys, if you haven't found them, they're around you, man. And they're trying to rob people.
What are they wearing? You know?
One guy that jumped out, that's all that I had time to look at. He was wearing a green jacket, vest, green pants, and he had a mask on. Black mask or something like that.
What kind of car was it?
One of those blue sports cars. It looks like an RX-8. You know what an RX-8 looks like?
Yeah.
Yeah, with some black rims.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright, so. We'll be on the lookout.
Alright. Thanks a lot, man.
User joined your channel.
Hey Austin, did you ever end up getting a cell phone?
Yeah, I got one.
Tell me when you're released from custody.
I am. I'm in Union right now at the garage.
Joined your channel.
Alright, I'm here. I see a guy in the black truck. Is he with us?
I should be ready to go here pretty soon.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna shut my door real quick.
I'm gonna repair this tire while I'm sitting here.
Here, just meet us to the store.
Which store are you heading at?
Going to the Ford dealer.
Yeah, dude, you should get
okay, gotcha.
Help me fill this shit up, I'll give you a cut.
Get some guns.
Yeah, once we make enough money, do we need to get a gun?
Jump out.
One of us should get a black market, or a rebel license, so we can buy like AKs and shit.
Yeah, unfortunately I can't afford that right now.
Yeah, we almost died again.
Just be careful, I'm coming up now.
What was it? Was it 80 or 85k?
80.
The ones at the bottom.
Yeah, make sure you buy the ones that are 80k, otherwise you're like getting half the storage space.
I should tell you the storage space should be like 85k storage space or something. Like 85 storage space.
User joined your channel.
At the fuel station picking up fuel in front of you guys, so just waiting on you.
Dude, when you talk, I can't understand you. The fucking radio effect is like.
User left your channel.
It's too terrible.
I can hear you clearly. I don't know. Could be something on your side. I'm right here in the red truck, in the fuel truck, the fuel station.
Nah, let's go.
Yeah.
Wait, so where are we? We're going
to
the farmer's market. Did you just go? Are you going through town right now?
Yeah, let's say you get to the farmer's market.
Okay, I just want to make sure I'm following the right person.
I don't know if they got him, but watch out. There's a guy, two guys in a blue RX-8 around trying to rob you.
Is an RX-8 that fucking Maserati sports car? Yeah. Yeah, I got kidnapped really, but I stole his fucking car.
Yeah, fucking asshole.
But I reported it to the police. I'm gonna see what's gonna happen to him.
Yeah, I reported it to the police too. They were all over that area when I left. But I don't know if they got him or not.
Did you have a recording of him doing it? Oh, I missed my turn, by the way, Austin. So do you have a recording of him doing it? Because that's what I did, and I submitted it to them.
Yeah, I got a recording.
Nice. Same guy, too?
Yeah, it was two of them in the car this time.
But it was like Austin Gray? Not Austin Gray, it's Austin something, though, isn't it?
I didn't even have time to turn him to actually try and get me, dude. I jumped in the car, jerking in reverse, he had a gun pointed out. He's like,
user
if you leave, you die.
Channel.
I was like, oh, frig that shit. I'd rather take a chance.
It's a red off-road here.
That's me.
He's the one with the shit in the back. The, tire or whatever.
Yeah, that was the one that the guy loaned me. It wasn't mine. Hey, buddy, what's up, man?
I just realized I don't have any money on me. At all.
I got some. Hold up. What you need?
Hey, dude, you wanna join our cotton convoy?
Hey, you guys are doing a cotton convoy?
Hey, you wanna join? You got a radio?
No, I don't. I bought one.
Here you go, dude. Let me give you, you're gonna need about 600 for about 20. Buy 20 of them. It should be more than enough.
Buy 100. That's what I usually do.
Let's see.
So many fucking people over here.
What's your name, by the way?
It's Austin Gray.
The high def shoes, damn.
User left your channel.
Thank you.
That should be enough to buy what you need.
User joined your channel.
Oh, by the way, guys, be careful. There's some guys in a blue two-door sports car that was trying to rob me right here just a minute ago. Shot a couple of rounds at me, but luckily I got out.
The cop coming here.
Yeah, he guessed
that. User joined your channel.
Keep an eye on it. Nice.
I'm gonna wave to him. If you wave.
Not sure. All right, let's head
out. All right, I'll meet you guys at the cotton field. Are we headed out?
Yeah, we're heading out now.
User joined your channel.
Fields anyway.
Remember space for desync.
Gotcha.
User joined your channel.
Stop it at 190, not bad.
Are you holding shift for the turbo? I'm just doing W. If you hold shift, it'll go like 222. Yeah, no, I just don't want to die. Any other car I do, but this thing, you fucking die if you get in a wreck.
Yeah, it's just good for the fuel, on me.
It's much easier to crawl, control with left turbo as well. For small turns, you guys use the mouse, or do you just W or ASD?
ASD.
Wait, what was the question? For small turns, do you use the mouse or do you tap WASD? Oh, WASD.
Same.
I use free look when I'm driving so that I can look around.
Yeah,
same.
Me too.
Are you fucking?
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Correct.
User joined your channel.
Get wrecked, dude. My goodness. Come on, Mr. Medic, where are you? Why am I losing frames? It's pissing me off. Anyway.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Your county EMS, sir.
Oh, man. Oh.
County EMS custody. If you want, you go ahead and grab your wallet and stuff. It's on the ground over there. Whatever other items you can grab.
Where was... Oh, damn.
Oh, right over here, sir. There's, I don't know if that water bottle is yours. It looks like it's been opened. I don't know if I'd trust it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. At this rate, I gotta make sure, because, man, it hurt.
Yeah, that's why I was gonna suggest going to the hospital for you. Alright. Got all your items?
Oh, yeah. Can,
okay.
Can I get someone to get that? Oh, man. Can't think right now.
I'm gonna go ahead and get you in the ambulance, and then I'll go ahead and impound your vehicle for you. All right.
Austin, you at Cottonfields? No, I'm still standing right here.
Yeah, go ahead, dude. I'm gonna meet you back there. As soon as I go to the hospital, I'll drive back out. Thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, I gotta talk to this cop, and I'm here over there too.
Right.
By the way, Austin, your stuff's on speaker.
Alright, sir, we'll go ahead and get you to the hospital and get you checked out, alright?
Yeah. Hurry. The pain.
Gotcha, man. 101, 1016 times 13, serious injury is life threatening, interrupt, 10-3. get you when we get to it. I'm at the hospital treating somebody. Alright, sir. I'm gonna assist you. Hold on right there. Let me get you a wheelchair, sir. Hold on.
Yes,
oh, fuck, guys. Did you really have to run into my building and shit?
Yes.
It wasn't me.
He was driving. He's extremely injured. I think I'm fine. I don't know.
Treating right now, guys.
Thanks, man.
You just go ahead and take one knee real quick there. You know, do that.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. It hurts. It hurts.
This is my wheelchair. Okay. I'm in a wheelchair now.
Oh. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? I bet you the other guy looks worse.
There we go. Alright, sir, what I need to do is I need you to go ahead and remove your items of clothing. We're going to put them under a bag underneath the bed, alright? Go. And I need you to take your glasses off as well, please. Alright, looks like you have a cracked forearm. That's not good. It looks like you also have a mild concussion as well and a bump on your forehead. Scratches and scrapes.
How bad is it?
It's not too bad. The concussion is the one I'm worried about the most. The fractures on your arm will be healed, and some of the scratches on your face and stuff, that'll also heal with time. Concussion is the one I'm concerned about. With concussions, typically what you want to make sure you do is stay awake for at least 6 hours after the concussion, just to make sure that you don't, because people who have gone to sleep with a concussion tend to slip into a coma, and you don't want that to happen to you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you an arm brace for your arm, okay, and then I'm going to patch up your face, and then I'm going to give you some medication for the pain. You're going to have headaches for the next couple days or so, at least, all right? So let me go ahead and grab that. All right, sir. You allergic to any medications?
No, just give me the thing, it hurts.
I'm going to give you a shot of morphine. It's just 10 cc's. It's going to make you feel nice and numb, alright? A little tingly as well.
I want more. Give me 20. 20 cc's.
Well, I give you more than 10. I mean, we give people 10 for gunshot wounds, so you should be fine, okay? This is the max I can give you at one time anyway. We can't give you more than that for now. Alright, so do you have any friends
behind you? This guy kidnapped me. You got evidence, right?
No, for one sec. So what?
Okay, you're under arrest.
Let me go ahead and touch with your arm.
Okay, go ahead. Wrap it up.
I'm just gonna go ahead and put a nice little arm brace on this. It's removable, so you'll be able to take it off when you get in the shower, alright?
I can use it when I go ahead and give myself some happy time.
Well, you could take it off and use it, I guess. I don't know. It's up to you, man.
Oh my goodness.
Forehead here.
Everyone needs happy time.
Go and the pad, your face is all patched up now too. Alright, so we're going to put your items of clothing back on. Alright. Like I said, don't go to sleep for 6 hours at least. Make sure that you understand you're going to have headaches for the next couple days or so. I would avoid any strenuous activity. Cotton farming is kind of strenuous. You got to take it easy out there, alright?
Hey, John, can you link me that?
Don't go too fast. Don't do a lot of bending and sweeping and stressful stuff while you're out there cotton farming, okay?
Alright, thanks, Doc.
Alright, man, if you want, you can check out with Bob over there. He's got he's at the front counter. He's got your release papers for you, okay?
Okay.
You can also get somebody on the phone to come pick you up if you need it, alright?
Alright.
Thanks, buddy. Alright, I got that on GoPro. I'd have to actually go and edit that. However, to be honest, I didn't even get any of the names in that GoPro, dude. I didn't give him a chance to get close enough for me. All I know is he jumped out and he said, I'm robbing you, and he said, if you drive off, he'd shoot at you. That is what happened. It doesn't have any name tags or anything in terms of, on the license disc and stuff of the vehicle.
You got a blue Maserati though, right?
Yeah, it was a blue Maserati.
Yeah, well, you should start editing that and should send it to me, because I'm talking to the cop right now, and pretty sure I can deal with it. Especially if we have two separate cases.
Okay. But the thing is that if we don't have any name, man, we don't know. We can't say it's him. That's not gonna stand up.
Yeah, but if it's the same vehicle and the same clothes, I think a name is really necessary, you know.
Alright, let me go ahead and double check right quick, give me a minute.
Yeah, the officer said it's okay as long as he's like wearing the same shit and is identifiable.
Alright, gotcha.
Did you get his license plate?
No, I didn't get his license plate, that's what I was saying. I didn't get any of that stuff. All I got was where the guy jumped out and I took off because I heard them talking and it was like, let's rob this guy. And I ran to my vehicle, took it in reverse and I heard him saying something about if you drive off, I'm shooting, and he shot at me because I still took off.
Alright, you on your way to Cotton then?
I'm actually in Union actually.
But he pull out your truck again and drive down the road, and you're gonna see a cop by the rocky crash set and stuff talking to him.
Okay, I'll do that. Hey buddy, what's up? Hey buddy, what's up, man?
Yeah, how you doing?
My spies from a massive headache. I'm okay.
Oh, that's not good. Would you like a few sunflowers to cheer you up,
maybe? User joined your channel.
Sunflowers make me sneeze.
Giving away some free stuff, you know.
Nah, it makes me sneeze, man, to be honest.
Alright.
Good, be careful out here, man.
User left your channel.
Yeah, try not to. Take it easy, buddy.
Alright, you too, thanks.
Someone on my way to Cotton.
So am I, making my way to now.
The cop's waiting for you there, John, so make sure you stop by.
Where is he at now?
He's at that rocky crash that he's just pulled off to the side of the road.
Alright, I'll pull in now. Go back that way.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
But he didn't crash, man. I see a white truck here that's wrecked on the side of the road. Dead guy.
Oh, fuck. Might have been him, because I haven't heard from,
Austin. User joined your channel.
Yeah, it looks like him, man. He had a colorful backpack.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, it's like red, white, and black.
He had short pants on, white shirt.
Yeah, fuck. How far back is he?
He's actually in front of the shell by the DMV.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
User joined your channel.
Is his inventory there? Because you can check if he has cotton on him. If it does, it's like most likely him.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Some cash. Pickaxe and tactical bacon. I don't know if it's him.
He might have actually left, that I'm not sure, but go talk to the cop before he leaves.
User joined the cell later.
Yeah, I'm killing right now. I think I got eyes on Abdul Maserati now. Could be him. They're trying to build people over.
If you can, try and record that, because it's going to be a third instance, and like the more charges you can get on this guy, the longer he's going to sit in jail.
Yeah, I always get people running.
But how long is that video? Like, how long did it take to upload?
Well, I'll have to actually stop it because it's still continuously going right now.
Alright.
I'm gonna have to find it, then edit it, convert it, all that stuff.
I just use Windows Movie Maker because it's fucking quick and easy. I don't feel like re-downloading Sony Vegas, but you just cut it down to that one part and upload it. It took me like minutes to get it fully uploaded. Fuck, the blue Maserati's going up.
Get in your car and get out of here, dude.
User joined your channel.
Hey buddy, how you doing? You there? Hi.
Hello.
Hey man, how you doing? My buddy told me to come and talk to you about this guy in this blue Maserati.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, yep. The recording I have for my dash cam here was I wasn't able to get the registration at all on the vehicle. I saw what vehicle it was. I couldn't tell you who the guy was driving the vehicle, but I didn't give stick around to find out, if you know what I mean. I called it in. I was the guy to call in the robbery at
the robbery.
Yeah, that okay. Was me. However, I don't know if my information will be able to give any good evidence, because like I said, the guy was driving a blue car. It was two of them in there. One got out. He's wearing green bottom, had a black mask on. He pulled out a gun. As I was reversing, I saw the gun come out, and he's like, I heard him yelling, "If you drive off, I'm gonna open fire." And I kept going, and he put off like two or three rounds at me, but I was able to get out.
Okay.
I highly doubt the video that I have on my GoPro is gonna be able to assist, because it doesn't have any registration of any sort. You know what I mean? So they could say it could be anyone.
Mm-hmm. Well, I have a general idea of who it is, but your evidence might be able to help.
Okay. By the way, I saw a blue Maserati actually on my way coming up here. And my buddy just said something about San. Cotton. Let me call
User
him back.
User left your
out.
Channel.
Hey, is that blue Maserati still on by Cotton, or was it a different guy?
All right, man. I gotta go. There's an emergency right now.
Okay, thank you, man.
Send that video to Chip Rosberry. Yeah.
Gotcha. Hey, you there, buddy? Are you there, man? Oh, damn it. What time they got him?
field right now.
Oh wow, what happened here, man?
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey dude, where are you at? Are you out here? Oh shit. Oh man, that's my buddy. My buddy, man. Officer? Oh fuck me.
User joined your channel.
Hey, oh, hey, buddy, there's a guy over here. He's laying in the thing of sky right here.
What's up, Ferrari?
Hey, medic, there's another guy over here, man. I don't know, it looks like my buddy. He looks like he's in a real bad way. Can you do anything?
Yeah, I'm worse.
User joined your channel.
Tell us, Earl Jackson, for any kind of EMS.
Okay.
Hey, dude, are you alright?
Officer who was here.
They had a call. They left.
It's the same. I was talking to the cop about him. It's the same fucking guy who kidnapped.
User joined your channel. All
right.
Fucking guy who kidnapped me earlier.
User left your channel.
Okay. What the fuck?
Man, dude, are you alright? You good?
Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty good if you want to check me in the ambulance. I don't think I need to go to the hospital.
Yeah, you got hit by a car or something.
Are you going or are you staying?
I hope I'm staying. Hold on, the world is taking a shit for me.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Fine, it's the same fucking guy who kidnapped you. He had a lot more people with him this time.
Yeah, these guys
user
are just stalking everywhere.
Did one of them have a bird
user
mask
left
on?
Your channel.
Yeah, he did. That's one of the guys who actually was not there. He was on the ground unconscious. A guy in a blue Ferrari is waiting on him.
User joined your channel.
We should stop by the DOC after we're done here.
Well,
user joined your channel.
Well, I'm full. Whenever you're ready.
Let me just empty out these fucking seats.
Yeah, I planted mine in already. Marlo's waiting on you.
Thank you.
User joined your channel.
Do you have any more seeds? Cause I ran out.
I went ahead and gave all the seeds out. Planted all the seeds.
Hey, do you have any more seeds? I ran out.
No, I don't have any more on me. Oh, okay. No, I don't have any more on me. I planted everything while I was waiting on you to get up. Trying to get a good bit, dude. You should be able to get a full load off of that. Heads up, black truck behind you.
Check his name.
Yeah. Hey, buddy. What's up? Hey, buddy. What's up, man?
User joined your channel.
Hey buddy, what's up?
Nothing much, man.
User joined your channel.
Nothing much, man. Just trying to get a little bit of cotton, you know what I mean?
User joined your channel. User
left
your
channel. Like stuff, but, you know,
user joined your channel.
Sorry, say that again, dude. I had.
I say, just trying to do a little bit of cotton here, man. Just trying to get the bills paid. Not much, but it, you know, helps me going, keeps me going.
It's kind of skewed, dude. The fuck?
Yeah.
If he's in a Raptor, I don't think he's here to rob me, but whatever.
Nah.
Tell him it's clear, use the yell.
Yeah, it's clear though, dude. You can actually go in, man. Drove some guys were here earlier, but they bugged out, so... Hopefully the police keeps the area safe. But you can come ahead and farm if you need, man.
They fucking took my cell phone, goddammit.
Alright, man.
Yeah, I'm filled. Let's head to the DOC before we go to Farmer's Market.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello, anybody home? We need help out here. Hello? I can hear some noise behind there. Someone's gotta be there.
Yeah, why was that yelling?
Hello? Anybody here?
Nope. Oh, there we go. Hi, how are ya?
Oh my god. What? Why are you doing this? Don't get inside.
Or do not cross the gate.
Okay, can we speak to one of you officers, please, if possible?
A what?
Well, I mean, you're here to serve the peace, right? Justice and so forth. I mean, we're some concerned citizens. We're some concerned citizens out about.
I was kind of forced inside. I didn't cross the line, dummy.
Okay, I guess you guys are not really the friendly type of officers then. Interesting.
Hello.
User joined your channel.
Can we speak with you guys?
About what?
Yeah.
Okay, this guy here has actually, he's the one who actually had an incident that he wants to talk to an officer about. guys are like keeping an eye out on the cotton field, man. If so often you can get some guys just doing a little patrol by, man, because they're trying to really make it hard for us out there.
User joined your channel.
Getting robbed.
Oh, is it the cotton field itself, or is it the sellers?
No, the cotton field, man. And they're between both, because I had called in a 911 call earlier about a guy in a blue Maserati trying to rob me at gunpoint. He shot off a couple of rounds. Luckily, I made it out. But they're back and forth, so they're like definitely, you know, stalking the cotton fields as well as the cellar area. Just, I mean, just get a guy, a cop car or something, every so often, just to do a little round, you know, let his presence be known. If you get what I'm saying?
I have two instances to report. The first time he kidnapped me, but I got away because the dumbass left his car unlocked. The second time, he and a big group of people rolled up, tried robbing me, and then I got shot.
Yeah, I think one of them is also in for a blue Ferrari. Just be on the lookout for that as well. It's a blue Maserati and a blue Ferrari.
Might have been a McLaren, but there's definitely a blue Maserati. But one of them was wearing all green camo and a bird mask.
Mm-hmm. That's the one that jumped inside that McLaren, I think, or a Ferrari.
And I have recordings of both if you want me to send them to you.
So
I love GoPro, man.
I know you guys are real busy and everything, but, you know, just try and look up for the small
joined
guys,
your channel.
Man. I appreciate it.
Ooh. Is it a Mag Police CR? No.
Mm-hmm. Well, I won't waste any more of you guys' time, but I just wanted you guys to be aware of what's happening.
Here's the thing, right? You got a cell phone on you?
Yeah, I do have a cell phone on me.
Do you know the number?
Give me a secretary right now.
No, not your number. Like, the number.
No, I don't know. I actually just sent in 911.
It's 911, you're correct.
Yeah.
And then when something like that happens, you text 911 and where you're at, and we'll be there as quick as we can.
I understand that part. Yeah, I mean, I was just saying, if you guys can just have a presence in the area. That's all I'm asking, man. Just have a presence
user
in the area.
Joined your channel.
You know?
I understand that, but we can't always be everywhere. We can't give people escorts and stuff.
No,
like that,
I was never asking for an escort, sir. What I was asking was just to have a presence in the area every so often so that they can see that there's a police presence.
Yeah.
That's all I'm asking.
I'm here to actually report the guy because I have evidence of him committing these crimes and I have his name. I talked to an officer before. And thankfully, he ran the registration.
I think his name was Chip. The officer's name was Chip something. Yeah, I spoke with him too.
Chip Rosberg?
Yeah, that's the guy. That's the guy.
I was going to talk to him again because right after I finished speaking with him, I got fucking robbed by the guy. His name is Alan Scott. He's wearing all black. He's got like a ballistic mask of some sort.
Alright, well, we'll look for an Alan Scott for you guys, alright?
In a blue Maserati.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it again. Yeah. Thanks for your time.
If you guys need evidence, I have it. This messes me.
Mm-hmm.
I do shit, dude.
He gives me the old head on me.
Be honest, dude. They're not gonna really do anything. They're just clowning off.
Yeah. I know.
User
fucking useless.
User joined your channel.
Right off the bat, he's like, we can't do an escort. I was like, dude, that was not what I was asking.
Yeah, I know.
User joined your channel.
I think this is one of the reasons why I never joined the cop force on this particular server. Too laid back.
Yeah, I'm headed to the cotton fields. Not the cotton field, sorry, the farmer's market. And if this guy fucking robs me again, I swear to God, these cops better do something.
I think they're probably gonna be. See, they're going after easy targets.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
of the user left yet.
I'm at the farmer's market right now. User left is there? Captured over here. I don't think so.
User joined your channel.
A helicopter just landed.
Be careful, I'm almost there. Call in 911 just to get us for sure.
I think it's a cop, but I'm not sure.
Alright, we'll start hold up on it then.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Out of here. Is it a call?
I think this guy is still cap gear. I don't know what they're doing here, but the guy is selling shit.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I gotta get out of here really quick.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. Having to change my clothes too.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
Hey, watch out, there's people on the road.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh shit. That was unfortunate. Shit.
Yo, Dylan.
Damn, I didn't buy seeds. Shit.
It's Dylan. Dylan.
User left your channel.
The fuck is Dylan?
User joined your channel.
Dylan.
I'm getting new clothes right now.
User joined your channel.
Is this guy the blue rat over there?
Yeah.
Why is he car chilling here? Is this your car?
Yeah, blue rat. Oh. Guy, come here. No, blue rat guy, come here.
Advance is, take your car.
User joined your channel.
Get your car and drive, don't you? I want to give my brother for a ride.
If he wants it, just wait until he gets up.
User left your channel.
Rick. You wanted to change the
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I got to see the meta bot.
Hey, I'm going to go to the sheriff's office in Union City and see if I can talk to a cop that actually gives a shit. Do you want to meet me there?
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined 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 your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
You can look at the one in the top at another time. You can change the one. Yeah, you can change the one. Okay. Okay.
Over here somewhere.
User left your channel.
For some reason, zip ties keep on just disappearing whenever they try.
Really?
Hey, where you at, dude?
I'm down at the station again. I'm just reporting the guy to someone actually gives a shit.
User left your channel.
Started editing that video right now. So we can. Hey John, can you start working on that video evidence? Because so far he's got like 4 different charges against him so far.
Yeah, I can go ahead and try working on it, but the guy told me, said if there's no name or anything in it, no registration, it won't stand up because it would say that it could be anyone. So I didn't ask him about it.
Here, just come down to the Union fucking City station. English is hard. And I'm talking to you about it because this radio is garbage.
Yeah, give me a minute. Give me now.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. channel.
An ego is stronger.
User joined your channel.
Hey, do you guys know what I need? Do I need a call if I want to need someone to fix my wheel?
Let me check on my toolkit.
Who?
I just used mine. He's gonna see if he has a toolkit.
I don't have a toolkit.
I might be able to help you out, buddy. Come on, where's your truck at? Is he over here?
User joined your channel.
That's my truck. And the wheel needs to get fixed.
Oh my god, my floppies.
Alright, go ahead and jump in your car or something or unlock it so I can actually try and get access to it.
Can you back away? More?
Dude, I'm not trying to carry your car. My truck's over there. I'm actually trying to help you out.
User left your channel.
I don't know what to say, dude. It's not working.
Do you have a toolkit?
Oh shit, robbery.
Can I get in? Yo, can I get in?
Dude, get in, let's go.
Go.
There may be some justice to this.
Can I get out?
I just called it in just now while we're out there.
One down.
John, you there?
Yeah, kind of situation at the cotton field, dude. Guys pulled up. Big robbery.
Is it blue Maserati?
Nah, they ain't no black Jeep this time.
Like being wrapped right now, you alright?
Nah, I'm good. I called in. Cops already pulled up.
As soon as you can, down to the Erie County police station.
There.
Hello. Where is he? Where's the Ouija?
Yo, I'm telling you.
User left your channel.
Where's the Ouija? Sure. Where's the Ouija?
So this is the robber.
Where's the Ouija?
This guy started by you guys.
Where is he? Where's the Ouija?
User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
User was moved to your channel.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, I saw you.
Hey, man.
User left your channel.
What right now?
The guy who's wearing the bird mask and the camel, he's at San Francisco right now.
I didn't catch where he's at.
Sand processing.
Sand processing, alright, okay.
Still wearing the same clothes as well. They changed cars though.
What car are they driving?
Maybe he looks like one of those trucks or something.
What color?
Sure, there's a couple of trucks there, but they're not in their vehicle. He's there if you want to get a guide on it. If you're sure that's your guy,
you
want to get a car to go down there and pick him up.
Yeah, but they don't have any evidence against the bird guy thus far. My video is still uploading, but is fucking Alan there?
Nah, I didn't see him.
Nah, fuck. Well, if you can, record what they're in, and then fucking... we can send that in as well. They can be on the lookout for that vehicle. Robbing someone, or are they actually doing sand?
He was talking to a dude, may have been robbing him. I don't know. I just went to check his price on, but the sand processing he was didn't stay, just popped in and popped out.
Buddy. Yo, buddy, come back. Come back. I don't want to rob you. Where are you going? Buddy, stop.
Alright, if you don't... Oh, shit. If you're not if you're not trying to rob me, what are you trying to do, buddy?
Here.
I mean.
Dude. Right, so what I'm gonna ask you to do. Okay.
Yep. See, same shit.
Right. Okay.
User left. User channel. Joined your channel.
That's fine.
You can do the hard one. It's fine.
Dude, I'm getting robbed here. Help me out right quick. I'm running from the place. I'm running back down the road from the farm harvester. Yeah, this dude's got a mask on and he's trying to actually rob me. He's running behind me. See if you can get a cop down here quick, dude. Are you copying me?
If you get caught, just your radio on so I can hear what you're saying.
Send a police on the main strip, dude. This guy is behind me. He's running.
I know. I'm saying if you get caught, keep your radio on so I can hear what you're saying.
Is there anybody, any police officers that can respond?
Yeah, they're responding. Or they can't, but I'm saying like if they catch you, keep your radio on when they're talking to you.
Yeah, I can hear you. The cops are on their way, buddy. Just saying.
Stop right now. You okay?
How long before they reach?
Come here.
Hey, the guy's calling it in right now.
Stop.
Is the guy in a car? Did he roll up on you or did he just start chasing you?
Yeah, he was inside a truck. He's actually running behind me on the road now, actually.
What color truck?
His truck was white, but running up the road. He's running behind me in the middle of the road. He's wearing a green balaclava over his face, a black jacket, and green pants. I think he's trying to kidnap me, to be honest.
Is he armed?
He hasn't pulled out a gun yet, but more than likely, I think he is.
User joined your channel.
Did you say black shirt, green pants?
Yeah, dude. He's coming up on me now. I'm running up towards the apartments on the left side.
Shit's gonna be okay.
Open up your GPS and give me your coordinates.
I'm at 047998.
Stop. I don't wanna have to stop right fucking now, okay? Stop there.
Okay.
I do. Shit. Okay. That's it. You're gonna be taxed, okay? You're using a run that belongs to my gang, okay?
I'm using a what?
You're using a run that belongs to my gang.
What run are you talking about, buddy?
Button, my dude. So,
really? Your gang I didn't know Cotton belonged to somebody, but the cops are on their way, so you should leave, just saying.
Cops are on their way? Okay,
yeah.
Well, I mean... Why you're fucking running away from me, dude? I haven't posed no threat, you know?
Well, why are you trying to tie me up, then? Why? Why? Yep, that's the guy right here. That's him. This is the guy.
He's crazy, dude. He's
nope, this is
crazy.
The guy right here. This is the guy. He actually tried to kidnap me just now. You should check him. He had a mask
kidnap
on.
You?
This is the guy right here.
Okay, dude. Okay, if you're gonna tell, if you're gonna
wait,
tell that.
This is the guy right here. This is
you
just called. I was the guy that called it in. This is the guy here that said something about the Cotton belonging to his gang or some crap like that.
Okay, whoa, stop something up. What's this all about?
Okay, this is what happened. I was at the farm market just now. This guy pulled up and tried to kidnap me. Search him if you don't believe me.
He said he has multiple officers on the way and the fucking cops impounded my vehicle, goddammit.
Market's green grass, so I couldn't have done that anyway.
Well, he tried, this dude tried to kidnap me just now. If you don't believe me, search him.
Okay.
Search me.
He had a he has a mask on in there.
Do you have any GoPro of it?
Yeah, I do, actually. It's been running.
Yeah, if you can send it to me, we can sort it out.
Yeah,
well,
I mean, I never
the cops
had a gun,
are actually,
so
some other officers have called it in. I'm sure you saw it on the radio. There are multiple units that should have been en route. And this guy has been running behind me from Farmer's Market. That's a good ways off.
User
see,
left your
there's
channel.
The next cop
you're
coming
right.
up now. I'm here now talking to the cops, man, but somehow this guy doesn't believe me.
Apparently
this guy tried to kidnap me.
I tried to kidnap you, dude. If you're gonna try that shit, what's your
He's
name?
He's being robbed right now. Cough for the mic.
No, I'm not being robbed now because a cop pulled up, but the cop that's here doesn't believe me when I said the guy tried to kidnap me.
Yeah. Officer,
okay. All I'm asking you, sir, is if you search this guy, you will find the stuff that he has on him. He tried to kidnap me. He has a green mask inside his... He has a green mask in his backpack that he put back in his backpack when you guys pulled up.
This officer has no reason to search me. He only has reasonable suspicion, which means he can only question...
Okay, officer, did you not get a call that there was someone being robbed in this area? Yes or no?
Yeah, I need probable cause to search.
I'm giving you probable cause. The guy just told me...
It was the car that rolled up at Cotton, the convertible.
His truck is back at the farmer's market. I own a red truck. His truck is back at the farmer's market. If you want to take me back there, I can show you for sure where I ran from.
Okay. Guys, is there any truck near farmer's market?
There should be two trucks there.
If so, can you guys... Yeah, if so, can you check the registration on it?
I was just trying to have a nice, friendly conversation.
Oh, why
are
you
stop to have conversation? You know,
I own a red truck. The other one belongs to this guy, whatever his name is.
I would have pulled out a gun. It's simple as that. You know, but it's not like I
wouldn't
have.
Honestly, man, I've been sick and tired of you guys. All they've been trying to harass me. He said something about the cart. I'm using a route that belongs to his gang or some crap like that. I don't even know what that is.
If you can send me GoPro, then we can sort it out. Right now, there's like. Literally no evidence that I can have against
him. Oh my god, really? Alright, fine. I will go ahead and I will get the evidence and send it to you. But if you let this guy get away because this guy... You did not see him with a green mask on when you pulled up? You didn't?
I'm allowed to wear a mask outside of cities, dude.
Yeah, but why were you telling me I'm going to get tied up and I should stop running and so forth like that? Why did you say that then?
I told you to stop running.
Officer, I called it in and this guy... You think we're going
to
be running in the middle of the road just for my health, man? This guy tried to kidnap me, man. Can you please at least just search him?
Oh, God.
Can't, because there's no reason.
I called it in, though. I called it. Hey, dude, who was the officer that you spoke to when it was called in? Because this officer here is telling me that he can't search the guy.
Now we can sort it out.
Alright, no problem, man. I'll
just
send it to you.
This is bullshit, man.
Can you take me back to my vehicle, please, if possible? Because I ran all the way down
here.
Channel. This guy is walking off scot-free.
Yeah, I can take you there. If you just send the GoPro and stuff, we can get an arrest warrant out for him.
I'll go ahead. I have to go and break it down and so forth like that. But that's fine.
Yeah. I'll take you back to Farmer's Market.
Thank you.
Yeah.
When you get there, you're gonna see his car. That's where his truck is, man. This guy, he's a worker hard, man. This guy tried to, he ran by him. He said, I'm gonna get kidnapped and I'm gonna tie it up, all kind of crap.
I mean, I believe you, man, but the problem is I don't have any, anything on him right now that I can actually charge him with.
Okay, well, I mean, see, you can see there's a truck, there's my red truck. It should be an X truck, a vehicle that was there as well. You're passing it. Oh, there you go. That's my red truck. That was there.
User joined your channel.
No, I don't know where the other truck went unless he had someone else in the car with him. But this is my red truck here.
Alright. I have to go right now because there's some... If you just send me the GoPro for you some stuff,
I'm going to send it to you, man.
Okay. Have a good one.
Fuck the police.
Funny?
Fuck the police.
God damn it,
user
I
left
just
your channel.
Want to hear this. I literally just repaired this.
Imagine you drag instead of fucking the gate. I left it.
User left your channel.
Just wait for the medic, man. I'm bulking all the way into the hospital.
Wow, man, you're cold hearted, dude.
No?
Yeah.
That's why I'm a kid.
Next time, don't reverse in the middle of the road, dude. Wow. Got my neck feeling all fucked up.
I just repaired the fucking car, too.
User joined your channel.
I know the feeling.
User joined your channel.
That's why. No more fucking repair kits.
Any got rifles?
I have hats. Do you want to buy a hat?
No, but you should really lock your car if you don't come to the dealer right now.
It's not even mine, so I'm fucking left unlocked in the middle of the street. I'm gonna go as fast as I can down the road and see what happens. And look at all these
user
fucking
left
hats
your
on the ground.
Channel.
Nice, can I have this car?
User joined your channel.
You can drive with me.
No.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yo, any of y'all...
No, these fucking hats! Jeez.
Any of y'all got rifles? Wait, you got a rifle? You got a rifle, bro?
Get out of the road, please, sir. We can talk out of the road. That's not a way to get to talk to me. He went out.
Officer, come here.
Can I help you?
Yes, officer. Do you have a rifle that I can buy from you? No? Why not?
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.